Every day, the U.S. Embassy in Prague remembers Václav Havel and the principles for which he stood. Today, we wear short trousers in his memory.